Beauty is often hidden where we least expect it. Consider this apparently uninteresting rolling object. This rolling object has dots of various colors attached on both sides. Consider the paths that these dots take through space. These paths form a beautiful pattern that can be considered a work of art. These paths also teach us something very important. Notice how the red dots momentarily stop before continuing. The velocity of each red dot is the sum of the velocity due to the rotation, represented by the red arrow, plus the velocity due to the forward motion of the object, represented by the white arrow. These two arrows exactly cancel each other out when the red dot is at the bottom. In order to visualize what is happening, consider the treads of a tank. As the tank moves forward, the bottom of each tread is standing still. In exactly the same way, the bottom of any wheel rolling on a surface is standing still relative to the surface, provided that there is no sliding or skidding. The only difference with our original example is that we added outer wheels which do not touch the surface. It's only the red dots that are standing still at the bottom, because it is only the red dots that represent the inner part of the wheel, which is actually rolling on the surface. Many more artistic patterns created by physics and mathematics can be found in the video Beauty of Geodesics and in other videos on this channel. Please subscribe for notifications when new videos are ready.